the first doll maker that we know. That's his self-portrait of dolls, and he was the he was a handyman that made dolls. He was a slave. The first doll company was done in 1904 by R.H. Boyd. Now, R.H. Boyd was a publishing company, and they're the ones that does the Black Fans. Mm-hmm.